Today's recipe is very simple. It's grouper on the grill. Now, it gives me an opportunity, and I have more to do about this, for us to talk about the big green egg for a moment. You may not understand. Now, it's a grill, but I put on what's called a plate setter. It's now called a convector because it changes the airflow from the charcoal below, which is natural charcoal. Now, I'm going to take this cut of grouper. You can use striper, anything you want, anything that you can buy, anything that you may have caught, but it needs to be a nice thick piece because we have other things we're going to do to it. I put on some O'Neill Outside seafood seasoning, and I'm going to put it on the fish griller here. And in about 4 minutes, I'll be back and show you what's next. A great way to make an average piece of fish on the big green egg, and you add, put it over rice, and you add pineapple salsa. Yeah, pineapple salsa. You're going to be so amazed. And I want you to know this is an individual serving. I'm going to eat all of this myself. And that can't, oh, more, 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 more. Oh. Want the recipe? I bet you do. O'NeillOutside.com, BigGreenEgg.com, recipes. The Big Green Egg, the ultimate cooking experience.